Welcome back friends, this is Udit Tomar and you are watching Ultra Technical. Friends, in this video I'll tell you how to install user recon tool in your termux machine. Friend, this tool searches if you want to find any username in the social media, or if you want to find any profile related to that username in the social media. So this tool, I mean with the help of this tool, you can search the username in the 75 social networking sites available on the internet. So to install this tool, first of all, update and upgrade. So first of all, you have to update and upgrade your termux. Now apt install git. Now let me just move to Udit folder in which I will install this tool. Yeah, there are two tools in this folder, Darkfly tool and Pureblood tool. Now let me just clone the link here. It is cloning. So as you can see, user recon has been successfully cloned. Let me just move to user recon. LS. Yeah. Now let me just change permission for this folder. That is chmod plus x star. Now to run this, we have to use this command userrecon.sh. Friend, let me just tell you, if this user recon file would be like userrecon.py, then you have to use Python or Python 2 userrecon.py. If this file ends with .sh, then you have to run this with .// userrecon.sh. So as you can see, user recon has been successfully executed. Now let me just input my username. Let me just see, will it work or not? As you can see, these are the output for this tool. This is very simple tool. These are all the site that Udit Tomar is successfully, the name of the user, the username Udit Tomar profile has been successfully found. It will search for 75 social networking sites, that is Badoo, Spotify, Mixcloud, Scribd, VK. It will just go on. So let me just end it here because I think it will take so much time to complete. So let me just end my video here. So hope this video helps you. Thank you for watching.